Happy Vikes, happy Earth Day. I'm Savannah.
And I'm Madyson, and you're watching SVTV. Here are your daily announcements. Tonight, Key Club is hosting Battle of the Bands. Admission is $3 in advance and $5 at the door.
Prom is scheduled to be April 24th from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. Make sure to enter through the north doors.
The Afterglow Committee will be here during lunch today and Friday with some swag bags for you. Please stop by their table.
Don't forget to register for the Afterglow event. You can check your class Schoology page for the flyer that contains the QR code. Don't forget your school ID to enter the event. Today, we have an update over what the art department is busy working on.
Right now, we are making vases, as you can kind of see back there. We're using like different techniques, such as clay on clay, which is where you can make clay and then attach it to your vase that you've made. And while making the vases, we learned how to use coils, like coils of clay, to stack on top of each other to make a nice even vase. My favorite project is probably the coil vases because we have a lot of freedom and to use different techniques and be creative with it. I like that we have a lot of opportunities to be creative and to try different things with different techniques and different colors.
Vikes, make sure to stop by the display case. If you are interested in choir, make sure to scan the QR codes around the school or see Mr. Bonds for more information.
Senior panoramic photo is scheduled for Thursday, April 29th. Order forms are available in the front office. Payment is due the day the photo is taken. Congratulations to Kevin Wynn, Jace Moore, Taylor Tinpenny, and Madyson Hardesty in advancing to the National History Day competition.
Before we head over to sports, here's a quick commercial break. The Seaman baseball program will enter COVID protocols and will not play this Friday.
Congratulations to the JV track and tennis teams on their wins this week. Friday at 1:15, Tyler Parkhurst will sign a letter of intent to cheer at Washburn University. Congratulations, Tyler.
Congratulations to the Lady Vikes soccer team for their win against Emporia by 7. That's all we have for you, Vikes.
Have a thriving Thursday, Vikings. Sorry about that.